Several fires sparked up in Collier County today. The winds not helping crews at all as they battled the flames. One of the fires burning in a mulch pile sent up a massive plume of smoke near Immokalee Road. As NBC2's Shannon Clough found out, that area is no stranger to fire. Shannon.
This is not the first fire that's happened there. Fire crews battling the fire say last year they were called to multiple fires at the same location. Tonight, I spoke with one man who left the area, scared his friend's house could burn down.
The fire's here, the property's there, we were in between.
Neil Harden was at his friend's house when this ignited.
We saw the fire. It looked pretty intense. There was plenty of fuel.
With the wind roaring, his biggest concern was the flames spreading to his friend's house.
Start another fire? In a matter of minutes, it can just be a whole new fire again.
Which is why he took initiative to evacuate.
Yeah, I was concerned. Well, very concerned.
Fire crews from several agencies rushed to the scene to ease those concerns.
We deal with the conditions that are placed in front of us.
After dumping gallons of water on the fire, they were able to contain it, even with some challenges.
We were able to control the scene. The windy conditions helped spread the fire very quickly.
Heather Mazurkowitz with the North Collier Fire says they were able to get the fierce flames under control without any injuries. But as hot spots flare up, so do some questions as to how this started.
And is under investigation. We're working with the state fire marshal's office to find the cause.
Fire crews will be out throughout the night monitoring any hot spots or flare-ups. Live in the studio, Shannon Clough, NBC2.